Oh, well, she's just helped it round and is caught at 45, so she's yet to get off the mark. Full worked away with lovely wrists, good timing. Oh, hangs right back, that's the best of them. Down the ground, lovely shot. Oh, edge straight up in the air. Simple catch, brilliant, brilliant start from Sophie Eccleston.
Well, that's in the air, that was a simple catch as well. Tammy Beaumont. Oh. Delicately played by Nat Sciver. She had to time it so well. Oh, I think, yeah, she's been given. So Danny Hazel in the wickets today.
Oh, neat. Neat from Sarah Taylor. She's top draw behind the stumps. In the air, but safe and over the square leg fielder, away for four. Good shot, whipped away through the leg side. Six all the way, really good shot from Nat Sciver. Lovely shot, getting across towards the offside.
Oh, good shot. That is two straight. Oh, big shout, big shout. Graham Lloyd decides it's straight enough. Oh, straight. Not hit with venom, but hit hard enough. Reverse sweep. Beats backward point. That's really well timed.
Well, that's worked nicely over to the leg side. It's a beautiful shot. Oh, that could be close. I think it is. Yes, it is. It's given. Into the air and a lovely flowing drive. All elegance and class. Sarah Taylor gets it away to the leg side and she finds the gap. Boulder! What a delivery from Renee Farrell. Again, use of the feed and really well played. She just opened up that offside. This time the paddle, but straight to a fielder. Oh, it's gone, I think. Really quick work from Tammy Beaumont. That it will be two wickets and two balls for the Surrey Stars.
Oh, what a catch. What an absolute stunner at extra cover. From Lee, diving away, one-handed. Little dab and gone, so another wicket. That Sciver on. Oh, could be out here. Gone. Graham Lloyd raises the finger, so that's another wicket. Oh, bold. Just walked straight past it, Kate Cross. So an erring accuracy from Farrell. Oh, what a way to finish. Brilliant from Farrell. She's got a five for Tammy Beaumont. Gives her a big hug. There's smiles all round as the Surrey Stars have completed a quite phenomenal victory here over the Thunder.